No, I haven't lost my mind. Or at least, I don't think I have. Let's just take a few moments and explore the extraordinary possibility that movies are not just fictional constructs, but vibrant universes existing parallel to our own. Buckle up and keep an open mind about the boundaries of reality. In the vast tapestry of human existence, we are perpetually grappling with fundamental questions about reality, consciousness, and the nature of our existence. The concept of reality has fascinated philosophers, scientists, and artists for centuries. While science has provided us with invaluable insights into the physical world, there remain profound mysteries that elude our comprehension. For instance, if our minds are one day uploaded into a digital world, as many scientists predict, are we no longer real because our world is no longer physical? One particularly intriguing notion is the idea that fictional worlds, such as those within novels or cinema, once created, possess a form of reality akin to our own. This argument, while seemingly fantastical, holds profound implications when examined through the lens of philosophy, art, and science. Could it be that movies, such as those in the Marvel Cinematic Universe, are more than just mere illusions? That they possess a life of their own existing in a plane of reality parallel to our own? How is this possible? Well, stay with me. Maybe by exploring the nature of creation, perception, and existence, we can begin to understand why movies can be considered real in their own right. Let's dive deeper. The Marvel Cinematic Universe, MCU, serves as a compelling case study. Within this sprawling narrative, a multitude of writers and artists have constructed a universe teeming with life, replete with heroes, villains, and intricate histories. To the characters inhabiting this realm, the creators of the MCU are akin to gods, having breathed life into their existence. This raises a tantalizing question. If fictional characters can perceive their creators as deities, could it be that we too are the creations of higher beings, inhabiting a universe meticulously crafted for us? From a philosophical standpoint, the notion of movies as real entities aligns with the concept of subjective idealism, which posits that reality is fundamentally mental, that our minds construct the world we perceive. In this view, the distinction between the physical and the mental is blurred, and the existence of objects depends on our perception of them. If we accept this premise, then it follows that fictional worlds, such as those depicted in movies, could be just as real as our own, existing as mental constructs within the minds of their creators and audiences. Philosophically, this can be related to the concept of possible worlds in modal logic. A possible world is a complete and consistent way the world might have been. The MCU, with its rich lore and detailed continuity, can be seen as a possible world that exists in the collective imagination of its creators and audience. This idea aligns with the philosophical notion that existence is not limited to physical manifestation, but includes conceptual and imaginative realms. From a scientific standpoint, the brain's response to physical narratives provides additional support for the reality of these worlds. Studies in neuroscience have shown that the brain processes fictional experiences similarly to real-life experiences. When we watch a movie, our brains activate the same regions involved in processing real events, suggesting that the distinction between reality and fiction is not as clear-cut as it seems. The collective efforts of writers, directors, and actors, and countless other contributors coalesce to create a universe that transcends the sum of its parts. The phenomenon of parasocial relationships, where viewers form emotional bonds with fictional characters, highlights the tangible impact of these narratives on our lives. Characters like Captain Kirk, Sherlock Holmes, and Blade evoke real emotions and influence real-world behaviors and attitudes. This psychological and emotional engagement underscores the argument that the MCU, while fictional, possesses a reality that affects our lived experiences. In quantum mechanics, the concept of multiple universes, or the multiverse, is not as far-fetched as it might initially seem. Quantum mechanics, the branch of physics that deal with the behavior of matter and energy at the atomic and subatomic level, suggests the existence of countless parallel universes, each with its own unique set of physical laws and constants. In this framework, our universe is but one of an infinite number of possibilities, a single bubble in a vast cosmic foam. The theory of simulation hypothesis posits that our reality is not base reality, but rather a highly sophisticated computer simulation created by a more advanced civilization. In this scenario, our universe, our planet, and even our consciousness would be the products of intricate lines of code. This idea, while seemingly outlandish, is gaining traction among some scientists and philosophers who argue that it could explain certain anomalies in our universe. Perception plays a crucial role in determining what we consider real. In our everyday lives, we rely on our senses and cognitive processes to construct an understanding of the world around us. However, this understanding is inherently subjective and limited by our sensory and cognitive capabilities. Quantum physics offers a compelling parallel here. The observer effect in quantum mechanics suggests that the act of observation can alter the state of a quantum system. This implies that reality is not a fixed entity, but is influenced by our interaction with it. Similarly, the reality of a fictional world like the MCU is shaped and sustained by the engagement of its audience. Each viewer's perception adds layers of meaning and existence to the narrative, reinforcing its reality. As we venture further into the 21st century, the boundaries between the physical and digital worlds continue to blur. With advancements in technology, the once purely speculative idea of uploading human consciousness into a digital realm is becoming increasingly plausible. This evolution prompts us to reevaluate our understanding of reality. If our minds can exist independently of a physical body, does that make our experiences and perceptions any less real? This question has profound implications for the argument that movies can possess their own form of reality. The concept of digital consciousness suggests that our identities, memories, and cognitive processes could be transferred to and maintained within a digital environment. In such a scenario, the physical substrate of our brains becomes irrelevant. Our experiences, interactions, and perceptions would occur within a virtual landscape, yet they would feel just as real to us as those in the physical world. This potential shift challenges the traditional notion that reality is inherently tied to the physical. Philosophically, if our subjective experiences in a digital realm are indistinguishable from those in the physical world, then the digital realm must be granted a similar status of reality. The sensory input and emotional responses we experience in a digital environment would be just as valid and meaningful as those derived from physical interactions. In this context, movies can be seen as proto-digital realities. They are immersive experiences that engage our senses and emotions, creating a temporary but convincing alternate world. The MCU, with its intricate storytelling and richly developed universe, exemplifies this phenomenon. When we watch these films, we temporarily inhabit a different reality, experiencing the trials and triumphs of characters as if they were our own. If we accept the premise that our future selves could exist entirely within a digital realm, then the boundaries between fictional worlds and our own become even more permeable. The MCU, though currently assessed through screens, could one day be experienced as a fully immersive digital environment. In such a scenario, the characters and stories within the MCU would take on a new dimension of reality, existing within a shared digital consciousness that feels as real as any physical experience. This exploration leads us to view reality as a continuum rather than a binary distinction between the real and the imaginary. On this continuum, the physical world, digital consciousness, and fictional universes all occupy valid positions. Each offers a different mode of existence and experience, but none can be deemed inherently more real than the other. As we advance towards a future where digital consciousness becomes our reality, our understanding of existence will expand to include these new forms of reality. In this expanded view, the MCU and similar fictional worlds are not mere flights of fancy, but integral parts of a larger, multifaceted reality. They shape our perceptions, influence our emotions, and provide a shared cultural framework that is as real and significant as any physical construct. The argument for the reality of movies is multifaceted. While the question remains open to debate, the evidence suggests that movies are more than just mere illusions. The reality of movies is supported by a rich tapestry of philosophical, scientific, and artistic insights. The act of creation imbues fictional worlds with a form of existence, while the perception and engagement of audiences sustain and enhance their reality. The narratives and characters within these worlds resonate with universal human experiences, influencing our thoughts, emotions, and behaviors. By embracing a more nuanced and expansive understanding of reality, we can appreciate the profound impact and existence of fictional worlds like Star Trek, Star Wars, and Sherlock Holmes, and single movies like Pulp Fiction and Casablanca, or even television shows like The Sopranos and Seinfeld. Through this lens, we see that reality is not confined to the physical realm, but encompasses the vast and vibrant landscapes of imagination and creativity. Just as the characters in the MCU perceive their creators as gods, we may one day come to realize that our own universe is but a small part of a much grander design. a single scene in a cosmic movie that is still unfolding.